man is behind bars tonight for allegedly trespassing into a business in East El Paso. El Paso County Sheriff's deputies say it happened near the 3900 block of North Zaragoza. Deputies say 47-year-old Michael James Brucker was allegedly cutting through the fence surrounding a business and entered the property without permission.